my glutes into the band so I have that feedback of the band. So I'm pressing my glutes back and standing back up. So I have that hip hinge, so I'm not rounding at my back. I'm sticking my glutes into the band, and then I'm coming back up.